Wolff celebrates Christmas. If you're here tonight and that is not your thing, totally cool. We're just happy you're here with us. I think I know where those people are sitting. And don't worry, we will be doing some non-Christmas stuff for you filthy humans.
My people! Yeah, look at you.
Well, for you first-timers, we make all of our music with our mouths. Everything you're hearing is 100% live, there are no tracks playing, and 100% vocally produced. Adam, give me a beat. How about that? So we're gonna keep the music going for you now with a song off our Christmas album. If you know it, sing it with us.
With all the camouflage around this place, so we bought every string of lights Walmart had. Now you can see the house from outer space. Shot down some ducks and some mistletoe.
Beatboxers I have ever worked with. 15 years ago, Home Free started up in Mankato, Minnesota, and he is a founding member. Once again, our beatboxing
Thank you. This is a very special moment in the show for me because it is the only part of the show where I've been allowed to speak. pleasure of introducing the next member of the band, and I must say, he has an angelic voice as sweet as butter. Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for the very talented, very lovable teddy bear, Rob Lundquist!
Sweet butter sounds good, but I don't know. All right, I get to introduce this guy right here. Aside from being super cool and extremely ridiculously good looking, he just so happens to have one of the most impressive voices I've ever heard in my entire life. All the way from southern Georgia, give it up for our high tenor, Mr. Austin Brown!
Now y'all might recognize a new face up here. And what a face it is. And he has got a sexy voice to match that face. And if that weren't enough, he keeps me on my toes because he can sing down in the depths, y'all. From Southern Alabama, y'all give it up for Adam Chance.
This gentleman right here. There's not much I can tell y'all about this gentleman that most of y'all don't already know, especially the ladies in the house. But what I can tell you is, as a fellow bass singer, you won't find a better bass anywhere in the United States or the world. Give it up for Tim Fowler. Guys like Roy Rogers, that's another one, Gene Autry, Troy Aikman, Drew Bledsoe.
Yeah. Well, that's too old for them, I guess.
Listen, and you really sing to me. Are you just gonna take it from her later? All right, give it up for the cutie pie, everybody.
397 is the lucky number.
Okay, we'll take that by our merchandise table, which is upstairs, by the way. During intermission, we have a little present for you. Thank you. Could I get the house lights up again, actually? Just noticing how nice you folks look. How do we look? I can see some of you have been trying desperately to capture the perfect photo of us for your social media. And I guess you haven't gotten it yet. Because your devices are still in front of your faces. These folks are just tired of everything to me. Thanks for coming!
We are nice people, I promise.
Well, I would hate to disappoint anyone, especially this time of year. So get your devices out. What do you guys think? Home free family Christmas photo?
Let's do it.
What did you say?
It's all about
Wow.
glad we know that now.
I love this tape.
You know what, I think it might be best if we just take a moment and let everyone yell something at us.
Just get it out. I got it. 1, 2, 3.
Be honest with you folks, we were just killing time and trying to catch our breath so we could sing something slow and pretty. Y'all in need for something slow and pretty?
She drank Colorado if he take away. Was his door before the winter lets it cold. Shining through the window pane. He said, I want to see you again. But I'm stuck in cold weather. Maybe tomorrow will be better. Can I call you then? Can I call you? She said, you're in the man. And you ain't ever gonna change. You gotta. Truck stop down just outside of Lincoln. The night is black as the coffee he was drinking. And in the waitress' eyes he sees the same old light shining. He thinks of Colorado and the girl. Said I wanna see you again, but I'm stuck in cold weather. Maybe tomorrow will be better. Can I call you then? She said you're a rambling man, and you ain't ever gonna change. You got a gypsy soul.
So, that's true.
Here's a third Bob. And we have two Adams.
That's all I could think about that whole song was the two bombs. That's all I had.
I tried to start singing James's part, I was confused.
Samesies. I was just sitting there the whole time thinking, well, two bombs don't make a right. Now, we've brought up social media already once tonight, and we'll continue to bring it up, and that's because it's very important to us. It's one of the ways that we can stay in direct contact with y'all. So if you're not doing so already, please follow us on your favorite form of social media. And we put a lot of time into deciding what song we're going to cover next and the music videos we're going to shoot, because we're trying to figure out what you guys will enjoy and also what will help us reach a new audience. In other words, what is going to go viral on social media? And what we figured out is that we have no idea. We're pretty good at guessing sometimes. I guess we're doing something right because we just passed 100 million views on YouTube. But other times we just cover songs that we like a lot and we release them, and then sometimes they surprise us with how well they do. And that was the case this past summer with a Maren Morris song that we did. That song just blew up specifically on Facebook, and so thank you guys so much if you shared that video. Would you like to hear that song right now?
Sing amen, hallelujah, amen.
Can I get a hallelujah? Can I get an amen? Feels like the Holy Ghost running through ya. When I pray out with him, I find my soul revival. Singing every single verse. Yeah.
It should already be up on our Facebook wall, and we would like you to go find that picture and then share it to your Facebook wall. And then we're gonna look through the folks that shared it during intermission. We're gonna read all the nice things you said about us. And then we're gonna pick one of you and invite you backstage after the show.
I think the bottom's just freaked out.
All your little faces just illuminated. I'll wait for you, flip phone.
Way to go, Mom!
Go, Linda!
Did you just yell out the name of someone who you know has a flip phone? That's your grandmother? Wow. You just keep the good seats to yourself, huh?
She does.
Yes.
Yeah.
It's become a very interactive show. I think we have Sam Adams to thank for that one. Are we good to go? Okay. You know, I have been looking around the room tonight. I've been making eye contact with some people. And I can tell that just about everybody here is wondering the same thing. And that is, how can we take these men home with us? Well, we have some CDs available. Three CDs to be exact, and as a matter of fact, one of those CDs just released about a week ago. Woo! We toured like crazy this year, so we didn't have a lot of time to get in the studio, but we thought the least we could do is give you a special edition of our Christmas album. Let me ask you a question. How do you guys feel about the new guy? He's a keeper. And so we went back and we added Chance to some of our Christmas favorites. And then we put two new songs on there. We finally got around to doing the studio version of Colder Weather. And we've absolutely fallen in love with that. Have y'all seen the music video for that? And I assume most of you have probably seen a music video for a song called How Great Thou Art. That one's on there too. And folks are telling us that it's worth owning that album for that song alone, if nothing else. So there's all kinds of stuff up there, not just CDs. We'll tell you more about the rest of it later. But we're going to do one more song, and then we'll take a little break and let you get up and stretch your legs, pull out your credit cards, and then come back in here and we'll do it all over again. How's that sound? We're going to close out this first set with one of my favorites from that album. This one was arranged by our beatboxer, Adam Rowe.
As big as a car. goodness and
all night, all night divine.
Welcome back, y'all. That's all I'm saying, y'all. You know what? It worked out eventually for the Red Sox, so maybe one day. 80 years from now.
When Tom Brady retires.
Yeah.
But we like to talk about his pain, but it's only, it's balanced very well, because he's also an Alabama fan. Yeah.
We're like the Patriots of college football, you know, so.
The Patriots of college football. They're undefeated, and they win it all? Come on. Oh, yeah, everybody was like, that hurt, but we're
all
not
right,
going to
All right, that's enough.
You guys enjoying Act Two so far? Are you with people from the vocal group, the Bobs? Please tell me you are.
I'm gonna guess that's enough.
You're not, are you? Okay, I don't care.
Just two Bobs.
Well, I reckon we should pick a winner.
Yeah. I would ask for a drum roll, but we've lost our drummer. So just imagine drum roll. Hey! Laurie Schwartz!
Lauren Schwartz?
Laurie Schwartz? Hey, there we are.
Wow.
Hey, you just go right back to your seat, huh?
Please try to contain your enthusiasm.
Is it? That's me? Okay. Now, after the show.
You wanted to go backstage right now? We're not there. We're on stage. Unless you just want to meet Adam, and then by all means, go find him. But after the show, then wander up here and we'll have our hospitality manager escort you backstage.
Just over here, that door right there.
Okay. Go over there with three forms of ID. Give it up one more time for Ms. Schwartz. And thank you to each and every one of you sharing that picture. It means a lot to us. How about something else slow and pretty? What do you think? This next song was actually just one song of the year at the CMAs.
Tower at night. your hand in my hand, baby, our goodbye. Happy in bed, baby, our goodbye. Happy in bed, oh, I could die. Oh, happy in bed, you know I could.
Spirit now, if that's all right with y'all. Yeah. Christmas is, it's a special time. It's my favorite time of year, each and every year. It was a time whenever my family would just come from all over, and I got to see so many people that I love so much and just did not get to see nearly enough. But every year, when we were sitting around the dinner table laughing, cutting up, there was always one person who stood out to me. She still does to this day. She shined like a light, and this song is for her. Santa, but ask me, Grandpa, would it be
Yeah. tattoos, good loves, and converse. Singing along to the song with the wrong words. Every move you make, baby, it works. Is that bad?
We have some Santa hats. We have some cups with us on them. If you got a drink, might as well drink out of us. We've got the Hungry Snapback hats that we just threw out to you. And we've got some ugly Christmas style shirts out there. And I gotta say, I've noticed something this tour that we're not too accustomed to seeing. Young people.
good to see you. Hey, honey, yes.
I mean, you guys are youngish. Well, yeah, there's actually kids here. And I bet you guys sell some merchandise you want. I just want you to know something. If your parents really love you...
Guys, he's just being serious.
Oh, you guys have been so amazing. Thank you so much for having us, and thanks for coming out. I'm going to mention social media one more time because it's super important to us. You guys keep spreading the word about Home Free, and hopefully we can keep coming back to Massachusetts year after year. Now, we absolutely have to close out this show with this song. You don't want us to do this song? This song has been such a blessing for us, and we hope it has been for you as well. Our producer, Darren Russ, crafted just a brilliant arrangement, and we had the unbelievable opportunity to shoot a music video for it in the Austrian Alps. Thank you guys again.
My soul, my Savior God to me. sings my song, my Savior God to thee.
How great thou art, how great thou art.
You guys have been an amazing crowd. Did you guys have a good time tonight? Well, so did we, and this wouldn't be possible without the help from a lot of people. Can you guys give our crew a big round of applause, please? The six-member home three, Mr. Alan Strand. He is our sound man and tour manager. We got Cole and Matt on lights, Nate and Jenica on merchandise. Elena is our photographer, and Heather is our hospitality manager. Keep it going for him. We would also like to give a big thanks to everyone who works here at the Calvin Theater. Can you give them a round of applause, please? They've been great to us today. Maybe they'll have us back? And lastly, we would love to meet you guys after the show, if you guys are cool with it. We'll sign any merchandise you guys got this evening, say hello, do the whole thing, but,
Beer's on you!
Not with this acapella money, that's not happening. Do you guys want to hear one more song? What do you think, maybe?
Yeah.
Listen to me, say that.